Kimberly with Peace and Time. So we're back again this morning. It's Tuesday, so happy Tuesday, everybody. We are going to do about 15 minutes today. We kind of did some short ones lately. Anyway, today we're going to do about 15 minutes, and I think I would just like to open up chest and core and just kind of open up the upper body today. Sometimes I feel like when we sit hunched over or we sit at computers or we're driving or whatever, we tend to round our shoulders and we get all tense up in the shoulders and in the back. So I'd like to open that up. For any of you ball players that are watching, you tend to get real tight through your shoulders. And be part of that is because you're lifting and you're not getting that range of motion. So this will help increase that range of motion for you in your arms and your shoulders. And also, as always, it's a whole body workout. So you are going to get some hamstrings, you are going to get some core, you'll get all kinds of things. But just want to focus on the shoulders this morning. So everybody, easy seated. Again, don't try and make this look like anybody else. You're going to look exactly like you look. Don't try and make it look like me, because it's not going to look like me. So we're just going to sit easy seated, whatever that can be for you. If your legs are out in front, they're Indian style, just does not matter. So whatever you can do, that works. So, easy seated. Here we go. We're going to take a deep breath. You can close your eyes. That helps you to focus on the breath. Close your eyes. You're going to take a deep breath in. In through the nose. And exhale. Again, in through the nose, and exhale. One more, in through the nose, and exhale. You can open your eyes, you can keep them closed, you can just kind of open them, your choice. Inhale, arms come up, pull the arms up, feel the biceps pulling the whole length of the body, reaching, lengthening. Reach up, belly is tight, push the arms down. Now you feel the triceps, push the arms down. Belly is tight, arms come up again, one more time. Deep breath in, over to the side. Reach and stretch. Sometimes I put my hands together like this, sometimes I open them up. It just totally depends how I feel. You do the same thing. Do what works for you. Where you feel a good stretch. Sometimes I feel it in the shoulders. Sometimes I feel it in the back. Just depends where we're at. And every day something is different. Hands come to heart center. We're going to come over into child's pose. So everybody rounding. Rolling down child's pose. Stretching out the arm. Lifting the forearms up. Lifting the shoulders. Stretch here, reach, lift the shoulders. Lifting and stretching. Finding your breath. And exhale. One more, deep inhale. And exhale. Coming up onto all fours. So when we're in all fours, our wrists are directly beneath our shoulders. Our knees are directly beneath our hips. A lot of times people tend to go out here. I don't know why that feels more stable, but bring it right in here. Bring the hands right under the shoulders, knees right under the hips. You're gonna tighten up the core, tighten the belly. As you drop the belly, scoop the back, lift the chin. You will feel the whole line all the way through here. Feel it pull in your core. And exhale, pushing up, rounding back, just like a cat stretches. So we're gonna do three of these. Inhale, scoop. Exhale, cat. Round and push up, push strong through the arms. Inhale, scoop. Exhale, round, cat. one more scoop and rounding out. Nice. We're going to work on core here real quick. We're going to kick that back leg out. So your right leg extends out back. You flex that foot. Left hand comes out front. So opposite hand, opposite leg. You're pushing. So your hand reaches out. Your foot pushes out. Nice long line here. Finding core balance. Just reaching and stretching. And bring that side down, opposite side. Left leg comes out, right hand comes out. Again, belly tightens here as you push everything out. Everything lengthens here. Nice, and exhale. Other side, right leg, left hand. And drop it down, other side. Left leg, right hand. Nice, and everybody coming to the down dog. First down dog of the day. Pedaling out. Stretching out the legs. Stretching out the shoulders. Oh, stretch the shoulders. You flatten the upper back out. Pushing your heels down, stretching out your calves. Working everything here. Looks like you're just sitting here. Everything's active. And we're going to come forward into plank. First plank of the day. Drop it down. Roll up. Oh, my back just popped. See, that's what happens. Feels good. Stretching out the back. Moving everything. Getting started in the morning. Up and back. Down dog. Walk it forward. Forward fold. Ouch. Oh, little back bend here. We're going to open up. And back down. Forward fold. Feeling that as you come down, pull back. Feel the hamstring stretch out as you pull back here. Walk it out. Down dog. Forward into plank. Chaturanga. Up dog. Up and back, down dog. This time, hop it forward. Forward fold. Coming all the way up. This time into chair. We're gonna just do a little twist here. Hands come to heart center. Twist. Good, so your left elbow is on the outside of your right knee. You're sunk down into a chair. You're twisting here. Opening back to the center. And over to the other side. Right elbow outside, left knee. Twist here. Good, coming back to center. All the way up. Hands come down to heart center. So we're gonna do a forward fold, opening the chest here. So, coming all the way down, forward fold. And now I just want you to take your hands behind your back, and you're going to lift. Just lift. Open up the shoulders. Lift as you release the legs. So your legs are just, you're feeling stable, but they're just holding you up. You're not straining too bad. Point here, opening up those shoulders as you keep pushing those arms back. Keep opening it up. Nice, and now we bring the hands down, release, and we're gonna walk ourselves out into down dog. I'd like to do one more shoulder opener here with a twist. So your right leg comes forward, and you're gonna open up in your twist here. So your left hand plants to the inside of the right foot, right hand lifts. Just a twist here. Open up. Good. Feeling that in your hip. And now we're going to switch. So the right hand comes down. Left foot comes forward. Your right hand plants to the inside of that left foot. And your left hand lifts. opening up the chest, twist here. Good. Hand comes down. Now we're gonna switch here. So actually, down dog. And I'm gonna turn around so y'all can see what I'm doing here. I'm gonna take the right foot forward in between the hands. Left foot comes back. So you turn the left foot into your warrior pose. We're gonna open up here. Left hand comes up. You need to pull that hip open. Left hand comes up. Reaching around, trying to grab for the top of the thigh. Open that shoulder up. Opening that shoulder. Just breathing here. Good. And now I want you to come up, warrior two. Coming up center, warrior two, other side. So you just switched your feet, just changed position in your feet. Left leg is now forward, right leg is back. Left forearm comes to the front leg. Right hand comes to the hip, opening that hip, feeling it here. Right hand reaches around, grabs for the top of the thigh. You just open up that chest, open the shoulder up. Nice job, just breathe here, opening that shoulder. Releasing that hand, coming down, and I just want you to come to a seated position. We're gonna do a backward incline plank. Again, huge shoulder opener here. So you're seated flat, legs are out front. Find those sits bones, that comfortable spot right there. You're gonna come back to your forearms. Just resting, your elbows come to the inside, shoulders are open, chest opens here, and you're just going to lift here. So your hips lift, your feet push to the ground, and opening up your chest. You're gonna feel this in your shoulders. Lift, lift, good, and release. And now we're gonna come to our hands. Hands come right behind you. Your hands are pointed towards your feet, not back behind you, away from you, into the body. Hands are pointed into the body. And you're just gonna lift here, again, just like you just did, lifting the hips up. Feet go to the mat. You're opening up all shoulders here. Opening up the shoulders. Good. Hold this here. A couple more breaths. Good. Just breathe. And release. Coming back to the forearms here. We're going to lift one more time from the forearms. Lifting open. Opening up the chest. Good, dropping down, and I just want you to bring the knees into the chest. Rounding here. Good. And now we're just gonna come easy seated. And I want you to take your hands behind your back. Show you here. Hands behind your back, open the chest, and lift. Opening the chest, opening the shoulders. Long body. Good. Release that. Arms come down. And that's it for today. So arms come up. Deep breath. Hands come into heart center. And namaste. Namaste means the light in me sees the light in you. I honor you for who you are as you honor me. That's what that means. It's a beautiful way to start the day. And just see people for who they are and not judge and just accept everybody for who they are. And it's just namaste. It's a beautiful word. It's a beautiful way to live. And just honoring everybody for who they are and their journey that they're on. And let's try and do that today. At least that's what I'm going to try and do today. Whoever I come in contact with, I'm just going to love them for who they are and hope that they have a wonderful journey. And way it is. So that's what I'm going to do today. I hope y'all have a great day today, and I will see you tomorrow. Again, as usual, please comment, like, share, post, send me instant messages, let me know if I can help you in any way with your practice. I would love to do that. So y'all have a great day. Peace.